I'm Aishwariya from suburban Chennai. I'm a writer, editor, blogger and poet. This is my fourth story to have been featured in the AMP magazine. I'm happy to be associated with this initiative since the magazine raises awareness of the need for good mental health. My flash fiction has been included in three anthologies this year, two from the Half-Baked Beans and one by the Macabre Ladies. Here's wishing everyone a good 2021.
Thank you.